What's up, guys? It's like midnight right now, and I'm not really sure why I was compelled to make this video, but I feel like doing it. I think in life, some days are harder than others. I think today was particularly pretty tough. Like when things get tough, I always find myself coming back to the same place for consolation. I'm actually at St. Joseph's Catholic Church right now. They have a Blessed Sacrament Chapel that's open 24 hours. And when things get hard and I feel like there's nobody to turn to, I always come back here. I feel like, I have a home, I live at a home, a house, but where home really is here. It's in the Blessed Sacrament Chapel here. Like, if there's any place I would rather be in the world than anywhere else, I would rather be here. Here is where I find the most consolation, the greatest peace. And I think I'm very thankful for it, because not a lot of people have, well, first of all, not everybody's religious and not everyone has a sense of spirituality, but I think everybody wants to pursue some kind of meaning in their lives. And when I come here, I'm always reminded and grounded in where my trajectory is, where I'm going. And I know a lot of you guys follow my YouTube channel from various sources. Maybe you're my friend or family. Maybe you know me from the Smash or gaming community. Maybe we met a long time ago in school. Maybe we know each other from like youth ministry, young adult ministry. I don't know who watches this, but I would encourage you to really find that place, or acknowledge that place. Because when things get tough and the world has so many things to offer you, there's got to be something that reminds you of why you're alive. And I'm not saying that I don't, want to be alive or anything like that. It's more that, to be reminded of the reasons why I keep going, the reason why I keep striving to do the things I do, the reason I have my goals is because of my faith, because of my God. And it's nice to be here. Today has been absolute torment. It has been a rough day, and that's probably a story for another time. I woke up at like maybe 4 in the morning this morning, and just ever since then, just completely debilitated. I haven't really been able to work, barely eaten. It's tough, and you guys might understand what this feels like. And yet, I can come here and still, at the end of the day, find peace, knowing that even if the emotions are still like stirring inside me, in my heart, even if it's still kind of tumultuous, overall, after coming here, and I stayed in the chapel for like a couple hours, reading and praying and reflecting, I do feel a sort of a pervading sense of peace that the Lord is with me and He will guide me. That's all I really wanted to say. And I don't, if you see my videos, I'm mostly secular content. I don't really talk about my faith very much, but tonight's one of those nights, I love it. Yeah, that's it. I'll talk to you guys later. Peace out.